Hello friends, today's topic half adder. So first thing, we require two IC. First one on this side 7486 for the sum output, and second one is the 7408 for the carry output. So now first on this side 7486, pin number 1 and pin number 2 connected to the input side, and from that two slot only, pin number 1 and pin number 2 connected to the pin number 1 and pin number 2 of this gate. So pin number 3 on this side is connected to output of slot, that is your sum output. On this side pin number 3 again connected to the output slot, that is the carry output. And for both the IC, ground connected to ground, ground connected to ground, VCC connected to this VCC, and from this VCC it is connected to the direct VCC, that is also possible. So now let's start with the four cases 00, 01, 10 and 11. So as the input is 0 and 0, the output is 0 and 0. Next will be 01. So first we have to start the gate. Next will be 01, output is 1 and carry output is 0. Next case 1 and 0, again output is 1 and carry output is 0. And the last case for 11, output is 0, that is the sum is 0 but carry is 1, and again back to 00, both are at 0 and 0. So that is all about half adder. Thank you.